You have to play with a good sound, good pitch, good rhythm, and then there's all, like the framework of being a really good player. You have to have the framework, and a lot of players don't have the framework. And then they get focused on missing notes or, it's not about that. Some of the best auditions I've ever heard had missed notes. So you got to get the framework, and then all the good stuff is inside, which is kind of the hard part to figure out.